Ladies and gentlemen, help them celebrate 15 years in bluegrass, Washington's own Seldom Seen.
Showing up to our party tonight.
Thank you very much. We'd like to do a song now. It's a new song that we worked up a couple of weeks ago. It's called Big Train from Memphis.
When I was young, I spent my summer days playing on the track. The sound of the wheels rolling on the steel took me out, took me back. Big train from Memphis, big train from Memphis. Now it's gone, 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 gone. We'll be right back. Each night I went to bed with the sounds in my head, and the dream was a song. Big train from Memphis, big train from Memphis. Now it's gone, 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 gone.
Thank you. Mr. Charlie Waller. Merle Travis wrote this, and I think it's a beautiful song. It's called Dark as a Dungeon Down in the Mountains.
Call to all your children. the clear mountain water, the bluest of sky. Take me back, take me back.
John Starling. And over on the fiddle, who just happened to be passing through town and said,
gee, there's a light on over there.
It's Mr. Bobby Hicks.
Clickety sound of the southbound freight and the high-speed hum of a passenger train. There comes a part of a soul and a heart and a mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. The sound of a whistle at the crossing the road, and the tanks and the trucks and the tractors on the flat car load, becomes a part of a soul and a heart and a mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. And the big round penny that you lay on the rails and the wheels mash flat, and a glimpse of the ladies and the pictures of the men in the engineer's hat, and the brakeman waves from the red caboose. It's a part of the past, never quite turns loose. It's a part of a soul and a heart and mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. And the sound of a whistle people at the crossing the road. And the tanks and the trucks and the tractors on the flat car load becomes a part of a soul, then a heart and a mind of a boy who's raised by the railroad line. And the big round penny that you lay on the rails and the wheels mash flat, and the glimpse of the ladies and the pictures of the men in the engineer's hat, and the brakeman waves from the red caboose, it's a part of the past, never quite turns loose. It's a part of a soul and a heart and a mind of the boy who's raised by the railroad line. Of the boy who's raised by the railroad line.
Welcome, Tony Rice.
Me. You can travel for so long that a rambler's heart goes wrong. Baby, you don't know my mind today. I've been a hobo and a tramp, and my soul has done been stamped. Lord, the things I know I've learned the hard, hard way. I'm in a fight that I can't win, I'll be checking out again. Maybe you don't know my mind today. Lord, I travel fast on this tough road you see. Oh, when I find that I can't win, I'll be checking out again. Baby, you don't know my mind today. Drifter, that's me. I will say I'm sweet and kind, but I can love you a thousand times. Baby, you don't know my mind today.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Ricky Stewart. Linda Ronstadt.
You were drifting too far from the shore.
Call those memories of you.
Woo!
face I see. It's not your lips now that drive me crazy. It's just your haunting memory. Those memories of you still haunt me. Every night when I lay down, I'll always love you, little darling, until the day.
Make welcome Paul Kraft.
This is a song that Paul wrote, and it was a tune that got me hooked on this area and on the seldom scene. It's called Keep Me From Blowing Away.
Spend my whole lifetime in a world where the sunshine finds excuses for not hanging round. I squandered emotion on the slightest of notions and the first easy loving I found. But soon times, the gay times, the play times, like colors run together and fade. Oh Lord, if you hear me, touch me, hold me, and keep me from blowing. Just crumbled away with nothing to show but these lines that I know are beginning to show in my face. Oh Lord, if you're listening, you know I'm no Christian and I ain't got much coming. Send out some sunshine, throw out your lifeline, and keep me from blowing away. Oh Lord, if you hear me, touch me, hold me, and keep me.
Welcome, Emmylou Harris.
I'm gonna do a shuffle for you.
Mm-hmm.
suitcase and a 4-year-old Buick. Well, ain't this a hell of a life? A hot Texas farm road, some quality footwear, and me with 3 kids and a wife. And Rose, it ain't easy, 'cause I do get lonesome, and I know it's a sad thing to say. But it's easy forgetting your wife and your family when you're 500 miles away. Well, Rose, if you hear me, then try to forgive me. I feel it coming on me again. Come Saturday night, I'll be in El Paso with Carolyn at the Broken Wheel Inn. Monday's your birthday, and the kids all need new shoes again. But hot dang my soul, I spend $20 on Carolyn at the Broken Wheel Inn. And Rose, if you hear me, then try to forgive me. I feel it coming on me again. Come Saturday night, I'll be in El Paso with Carolyn at the Broken Wheel Inn. Yes, with Carolyn at the Broken Wheel Inn.
Too much fun. Come on out, honey. Let's sing a song. Sharon White of the Whites.
Thank you. baby's with me now, since I showed her how to lay her little hand in mine. Who could ill agree? Was he a sight to see? A treasure for the poor boy to find. If I needed you, would you come to me? Would you come to me for to ease my pain? If you needed me, I would come to you. I would swim the sea for to ease your pain.
Everybody, some bluegrass, Ricky. Is that okay with you?
Huh? That's all right here tonight.
I want you to count it down now, son. It's called the Rose of Old Kentucky.
About how fast you want it?
A 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
And I love you, always will.
She's my rose of old Kentucky. I watched her bloom as the years roll by, and to me there'll never be another. I'll love that till the day I die.
Darling, in a gingham dress, she looks so sweet. Oh, I love her old Kentucky, and my God, what's more to see?
She's my rose of old Kentucky. I watch her bloom as the years roll by, and to me there'll never be another.
And Bobby here.
Bobby.
This next song that we're going to do, I got from John Starling. And it's a song that Paul Overstreet wrote. And it's called I Couldn't Find My Walking Shoes.
Thank you.
fell asleep in my chair. Our bed's cold without you there. And I dreamed you woke me with your tender kiss. Now it's coffee alone, 'cause you never came home. How can I go on like this? Now it's my shattered pride and a pain deep inside. But I guess I know what a strong man would do. So I found my old suitcase, put on my goodbye face, but I couldn't find my walking shoes. I couldn't find my walking shoes, but I found my heart aching and breaking. She's already used. So it's over, I know. Lord, I still can't go, 'cause I couldn't find my walking shoes. I couldn't find my walking shoes, but I found my breaking in two. I found the door, but I couldn't go through, 'cause I couldn't find my walking shoes. I found the door, but I couldn't go through, 'cause I couldn't find my walking shoes.
Thank you. You're wonderful.
Thank you very much.
On a building, living for my Lord, it's a Holy Ghost building, it's a Holy Ghost building, it's a Holy Ghost building for my Lord
as bad as because you hurt my pride. It wasn't true, I swear my style's about you. You said you didn't love me, say you lied.
Let's get Linda Ronstadt back out to help me sing High on a Hilltop.
Overlooking the city, well, I watch the bright lights as they gleam, and somewhere you're dancing in some dingy barroom, and the lure of the gay lights takes the place of our dreams. Envision around her with a line so smooth and a promise of sweet love for me. Yeah, but you see not the danger, 'cause you're silly with booze, and from high on a hilltop I see the devil in. To believe and someday, high on a hilltop, together we'll pray. Yes, together.
Thank you. Would you make welcome it again, Emmy Lou Harris?
I
Well, Linda was talking earlier about Full Circle. This is for us, but this particular song was first heard by us, being performed by the Seldom Saint, and we did it. We stole it, so to speak.
You can afford it.
One day, Mother went to a prison to see Aunt Mary, but precious son, she told the warden how much he loved him. It did not matter what he had done. She did not bring to him a broad.
Thunder rolling back in the clouds. They threaten
what they have done. They took the dying Savior in the lifeboat.
Take me in your lifeboat, Lord, take me in your lifeboat. It will stand the raging storm. Take me in your lifeboat, Lord, take me in your lifeboat. It will bear my spirit home.
Thank you very much. Y'all have just been wonderful. We're back 15 years from now.
Thank you.